Just take the cap off. Write your name on it. Alright, let me see. You see, it doesn't matter if I see it, okay? This is a 10 of spades, right? Right? You see the 10 of spades? This is your card, right? Alright, check this out. I'm just gonna try to do this. I'm gonna fold it in half. This, okay? Alright. Fold it in half the other way. Alright. I want you to bite down on it with your mouth.
I know exactly what he's doing.
Right. He's gonna snap his fingers.
Like that, okay? I know exactly.
Okay, just stay like that and just take the next card down, three of diamonds. I'm gonna write my name on it as well. So you can see my name, right? Alright, let me just put the cap back on. And of course, it stays dry, it doesn't come off, right? It stays like that. Three of diamonds. Alright, check this out. I'm just gonna fold it in half the same way. Alright.
You're gonna kiss.
So, this is the weird part. This is the awkward part. Watch. Alright, perfect. Hold your hand up like that. Take it. Let's open up.
Wait. What?
Show it to the camera. Yeah. Hold on. All right. I got it. That's black magic. No.
Pull the card out.
What?
Oh, hell no, Dave. That's sorcery, Dave. Dave, that's sorcery. That's sorcery.
face up, only one card face down, all right?
Okay.
I want you to, you know how people, you see magicians say, pick a card, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna do that. I want you to think of one, all right? Think of any playing card. You got one?
Yep.
All right. So, for the first time, what is the card that you're thinking of?
I can say it?
Yeah, you can say it right now.
Ace of Spades.
Ace of Spades. All right. Let me ask you this one question. Do you want to change your mind? Or you don't have to change your mind. You can stick with it, what you have.
Nope, okay.
All right. So the Ace of Spades, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, as I was saying before, I had one prediction. Only one card face down the deck, all right? Check this out.
I lose my mind if he pulls that out of the deck like that.
All right, check this out. If it were possible, if I were spread through the cards just like this, and there would be one card face down.
No way. There is no way.
And the rest of the deck face up, you couldn't think of any card in the deck. Before you pull that card out, you name what the card was.
Ace of Spades. There's no way this is the Ace of Spades. Oh my god, how did you do that?
Well, zoom in.
How did you do that? I take my blood and then...
Alright.
Okay. Can you take him to Ireland?
I don't like Ireland.
Take him to Vegas.
My marketing teacher said the same thing.
Take you to Vegas? Absolutely.
Yeah, so you can see I have a blue deck of cards this time. Alright? So I want you to see these cards look what they are. Alright. Just go ahead and say stop whenever you like as I rip up the cards.
Stop.
Right there. Take that card, show it to them.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Alright. And actually stick it anywhere in the deck you like. Alright. So your card is lost, you put it in the middle. Alright. So, check this out. Your card is not on top, and it's not on the bottom, right?
No.
Well, we're going to use the four parts, all right? We're going to use the four parts. I'm going to take it, and I'm just going to rip it, all right? All right? So, I'm just going to rip it into equal four pieces, all right? Hold your hand just like this, all right? Perfect. Alright, I want you to squeeze the pieces very tightly, alright? Alright? Now remind me, what was your card?
What was it? Nine of clubs.
Nine of clubs? Alright, if I just go through the deck and I find the nine of clubs. Alright? So, you're holding on to the four parts, right?
Mm-hmm.
Check this out, nine of clubs, which means the nine of clubs is here, right?
Mm-hmm.
But watch, if I just take it, and I just go like this, watch. See, the four of hearts jumps over here, what's in your hand.
Oh my god.
Watch.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at that.
Show it to the camera.
Is this the nine of clubs? That is so unbelievable.
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
Oh my god. Well, mind-boggling.
Isn't that cool?
You are amazing. You are amazing.
Hang on,
and I felt bad because he was ripping a card and he's got it.
Yeah, you know it's also, you know what, I want you to see, you can see the pieces, right? You know what's also crazy? Is that if you, can you hold your hand just like this for me? Open up. Like this. I want you to squeeze as tight as you can. Squeeze as tight as you can, like a squeeze fist, alright? Alright, check this out, watch. I want you to imagine this, okay? I want you to imagine the piece is just getting warm, alright? Your hand is getting warm, right? Imagine the piece is just mending together, alright? Watch. I'm gonna pass my hand over. If you feel anything?
I don't know.
Open your hand.
I'm gonna stop drinking heavily. Oh my god, look at that. How did he do it? It's right in front of me. How is this even possible?
Eric, you ain't a gentleman.
Right there in front of you.
You wish.
Yes, I don't wish. Like Derek, why are you lying to yourself?
Hey.
You more of a gentleman, me or Derek?
I thought I lost it.
Exactly. Ain't a force, it's the truth, man.
Let's be nice to each other. We're having such a lovely day.
I'm sitting up here. You're done. I got a better view.
Everybody pay attention, all right?
Okay.
All right?
Vincent.
I want you to take your foot up, like just like this. I take the seven of hearts, right? That's your card, right? You can clarify that, right? Alright, check this out, alright? Like lift it a little bit higher, just like that, just to give me some space. Watch, I'm gonna take the seven and I'm gonna place it up right there. Take your foot and underneath, just like this, just to protect it from going anywhere, alright? Alright, so check this out, alright? I'm just gonna find a different card, alright? Just gonna find a different card. Alright? And so this is not your card, right? Alright, check this out. Watch the 10 of diamonds right here, right? That's not your card, right? Alright, check this out. I'm gonna take the 10 of diamonds and I'm gonna place it underneath, right? Just like this, alright? So you have your card and I have the 10 of diamonds, right? Watch this, all right? This line crosses here. It will never go here. It will never go anywhere here, all right? I want you to pay attention to this. This line crosses here, right? And check this out. Watch. Do you see anything? You didn't see anything switching at all or anything? Nothing has touched, right? Watch. Take your foot out. See what the card is.
What is that? Chill, man.
What is that? How much is that?
Gosh, that looks bad.
Yo, what? What? That was crazy.
All right, you're going to hold that the entire time. You're not going to do anything with it. You're not going to open it just yet, all right? All right, everybody's paying attention?
Yep.
Check this out. All right, there's 52 cards in the deck, right? I want you to lock one card into your mind right now, all right? You got one? All right, now, there's no way I can know this card, right? All right, nothing was prearranged. It didn't influence you in any way, right? Check this out. I want you to imagine the card turning over face down, all right? You seeing that card. It's a face, but I want you to imagine it like turning over, so on its back, alright? Alright? Can you imagine that? Alright? Now, I want you to believe this, alright? Now, in that box, now, there's no way I can know this card, like I said. You thought of a card, but before this all even started, I flipped one card face down, and the rest of the cards are face up, alright? In this deck, I have a prediction, alright? Check this out. For the first time, out loud, so everybody can hear you, what was the card that you're thinking of?
Two of spades.
Two of spades? Two of spades, right? You don't want to change your mind or anything, you don't have to change your mind, you can stick with what you have, but it's up to you. So the two of spades, right? So you're sure.
No,
no, no, no, no, no.
I'm gonna I'm gonna take the box, right? I want you to all believe this, all right? I want everybody watching this, all right?
Of course, everybody.
All right, check this out. Watch. I'm gonna set the box down just like this. So you don't want to change your mind, right? You're 100% positive. Are you thinking of it? All right, check this out. Watch. Watch everybody watching this. Watch. There I go. This. You can see all the cards are face up. One part is face down, right?
Nope.
One part face down.
No.
Right? This may go wrong, but turn it over. Let's see what it is.
No. What? Nah! Hell no! What? Nah.
Strange.
Of course, I will do.
What I find strange is an ability. I have autism. Autism spectrum disorder. But check this out. Y'all know what this is, right?
Yeah.
Check this out. Alright, I'm gonna probably take a piece. This is what strange looks like.
Whoa, what?
Just sink down, alright? Alright, you got it? This is some, and you put it somewhere in the middle, right? I didn't look at it, right? Now, I want you to think of this word, alright? Alright? I want you to think of this word. Picture this word. Think of the way how it's spelled, alright?
I'll give him.
Great choice, right?